You're gonna have to keep going to the right. Well, we're gonna have to go alongside them and get the cannons going.
Yeah. Oh, we could be nice and just not like actually destroy him.
Fuck that.
All right, let's destroy him.
Are we pirates or not?
Sounds like you are. These waves are awesome.
Oh, look at this sea! This sea's awesome.
Okay, he's coming up on the right. Well, like straight ahead on the right. But
stick to the starboard side, then, Greg. You can.
He must have seen us by now. Let's see if we can see him in the telescope.
Turn it to the right, dude.
Please
let him land at the island.
They're cutting the sail left side. I think the wind's coming right to left. He's obviously got a bit more speed on.
Alright, run, son.
Front turned.
Oh, he's on the left side. Where is he?
Oh, yep.
Left side.
Ready. We need to get just in front a bit more. Come on, baby.
They're on the beach. They're on the beach.
Yeah. We're about to crash into the beach. That's us on the island. That's us.
Oh, you guys are not even telling me where the obstacles are. I can't see anything.
You can totally see. I'm looking at what you can see. You can see straight ahead of you.
You can't see it, man. When you're right on top of it, it turns up, but...
I hear a lot of fucking water. Holy shit.
Get your asses down here.
From the wheel, you can't see anything.
Hell, fuck me. I think our ship's done. I have no planks. Why do I have no planks? You guys bailing out? You bailing the ship out? What's going on? Tell me the ship isn't under.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I'm actually, I should have really been speaking up, shouldn't I? I kind of bailed off the ship and then landed on the island, and I'm running around with these two guys. I'm gonna join their crew.
maybe you said.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the ship's gone down!
Yeah, we needed to fix it.
I
thought I was down below. There was so much water coming in, I couldn't do it myself. Damn it!
Yeah, you see what you're saying? He's on the left-hand side. You have to say there's an island on the left-hand side as well.
Ooh, got a mermaid. Well, Stevie was supposed to be on point at the front. And I was sorting the sails. Because that's how we started, so I'm blaming Stevie.
Yeah, but
guys, I killed them both and got their chest.
Right, so we need to find you now. Right, so Craig, we've got our boat again. We're gonna have to go try and find Stevie. Which island are you on?
It depends, because when they respawn, they might be able to respawn right on their own ship.
Well, then surely our ship would have.
Well,
that's a big bit of kelp.
You're a big.
Alright, Craig, are you with me?
I'm totally scared that they're just going to turn off in a second.
Yeah, don't worry about it, man.
Nope, they're here. And he's dead. Oh, he killed me. Yeah, they can just keep on respawning back on their ship.
Right. We gotta go find them.
Hey, there's probably dead people on this ship of the dead.
Yeah, I think you can talk to them and stuff. Say it's
like
a game chat, don't they?
Hey guys. I'm trying.
We need to find.
Wow, so
this must be everyone on the server, because
one of these guys that was here wasn't one of the ones that I killed. Like, everyone must turn up in the same ship of the dead thing.
Where were we?
It doesn't matter. I'll be joining you now. But
no, no, it matters because I want to go back and kill him.
They do have a chest. I think
they
that.
Do have a chest.
Am I seeing a boat over to the right side there, Craig? Starboard.
I'll tell you now. Boat over top.
You see it? It looks like sails.
Where you looking, Pete?
Starboard side.
Yep. Ship ahoy!
Right.
Is that a ship or is that a port?
I don't know. Make sure the cannons on the port side are.
Oh, the left.
Are loaded.
Port, not starboard.
Turn it to the port. Turn it to the port.
Oh, that's a sunken ship. Are you talking about?
Left side.
Yeah, fine. We're going left. Ship. Fine. We're going left.
What are you both talking about?
Ship.
What are you
There's a ship to the left as well. Sorry, there's a little straight ahead.
Right, so I was going for the one that was on the right.
What's anyone going for at this point? There's an island straight ahead of us that's got like some towers sticking out of it. They're not boats.
That's gonna shoot us
off to the left.
I can't see, so tell me where I need to go here.
Oh, that is a ship, but way off to the right.
And now straighten up.
Looks like it's on fire.
Stevie, are you on the boat with us? If you are, one of you needs to make sure those cannons are loaded.
It's sunk. To the right now.
Starboard.
Loading cannons.
Starboard.
I see the ship. See it.
Yeah.
We're going to want to come in port side of that ship, I think. Stay away from the island on there.
Yeah, so just keep going. Right now.
What we'll try and do, we'll try and hit the. If you fill the cannons on
they're
the.
They're all filled.
Alright, cool. See if we can hit them in the arse.
Keep going right. Just keep cutting in. Might end up fucking around going on the port side here, you know. More sense.
Oh, their ship's going down.
Yep. Nice.
Oh, wow. That's vaguely dramatic. Aww.
Pull the anchor up and I can try and get us.
You might as well hold us on. It's going to take a while on this ship.
I'm stuck.
Nice. Yeah, he's a lot faster with the brews. So is there any stuff or anything?
Oh, you're on it.
Left, hard left.
How are we for sales?
Nice. Oh, no, not nice.
Oh, check underneath.
Yeah, we'll do.
Gonna get the sails pretty straight.
Yeah.
I think we actually got off that one okay. Don't see any water, don't see any holes on the second floor. Oh, no, yeah, there's a hole in the second, but it's okay. I just need a plank.
Right.
Back here. Yeah, I got it. Nice, we need a new mission. Oh no, did we even finish that last one? We were heading northwest, weren't we?
There's two, so I'm gonna have to.
Two islands up in the northwest of the map.
Hard to starboard.
Oh, dude!
Hard to starboard.
Directly to our west is the first of them. We've made it all the way up there.
Yep, hard to starboard still.
Straight at the minute.
Wind's coming in from right to left, isn't it?
Keep it more responsive if straight though.
It doesn't obey normal rules. It's just always about catching the
wind.
It's
just if it Yeah, if it catches the wind, you get the speed. If it doesn't.
Where are we aiming for?
That's so cool.
Island dead ahead.
Yeah, is that due west of us?
Yes.
And yeah,
this is fucking awesome, man.
Kind of northwest, northwest beat.
Northwest.
It's not that. Yeah, it's
small
not that.
One.
Yeah, the small one.
Right, we need to maybe trim the sails a wee bit then.
Okay.
And angle them.
There we go. Straight ahead of us now, I think, isn't it?
Straight ahead of
us. Or more or less, just to the right of us. What's that ominous music? There's a crack into the
music.
Left! Look around you, guys!
Shit.
Oh
shit!
Whoa! Shit. Fuck! I don't know what to do.
Fucking lower the sails, lower
Shoot.
The sails, lower the sails.
Ooh, I've got one of these animals. Got another one of the tentacles.
We're not getting any movement. Whoa.
Yeah, I think we've got it. We've got to take this thing down. Shoot it with your guns if you can. Whoa, no. It's got me again. It's got me again.
Whoa, it's got me.
Oh man, that can't be good.
You can shoot it and hit it before you're in its
hand. Okay, bullets are destroyed. I'm trying to attack it with the sword. Oh yeah, you can use all your tentacles. He gets close enough.
When it shuts, man.
Oh god, here we go.
Fucking fired me out into the ocean.
Yeah, me too. Oh, it's back close to the ship than I was before. Just... Holy crap. Right.
That's quite funny though.
Is still on the ship.
Even you're under water,
the tentacles
aren't attached to anything.
Yeah. Oh god. Right. On board. Right. Cannonballs. Have we got any left?
Yeah,
we're
looking down from here.
Seven of them.
You should probably just be able to drop them as well.
Yeah.
Wow, there's one right here.
Kicking on water. Shit.
I think it's just one of the tentacles right looking at us. Oh, it's on the front of the ship! Christ, guys, look at it! Attack!
Yeah, I was trying to...
No, I mean it's on the ship.
Attacking it. It killed me.
Oh, yeah.
Right, guys, need to repair.
It's gone.
Need to repair and empty it. Otherwise, this is all the shit anyway. Sealed up all the holes I can find.
I can't get the water. Where the hell's my bucket? Ship's going under. Ship's under. She's deep. Get out.
Dead.
Dead.
You get dragged, but if you're in the ship when the ship's going down, you get dragged down with it. That was impressive.
That was crazy.
That was really cool. Really cool.